Morning, Piranhas. Message of the day, April 13th, a little rainy Monday morning. Hopefully everyone had a very nice weekend. This week, check out the schedules. We've got a couple new things cooking. We have a couple of Zoom workouts. I'm working with the fitness director of the YMCA, Jessica, and she's going to help me out and set these things up. So definitely check your emails for details on how to sign up and what those entail. As well, I'm still going to go live on Facebook and Instagram, just like I have been the last couple weeks, but timings have changed, so definitely check the schedule. Keep your eye on the homepage. Keep your eye on those emails. I know the Y also has another food drive cooking up to help person to person out. And I'm also going to ask Piranha to get a little creative this week, and maybe I'm going to put out another video to inform everyone on that one. So again, hopefully everyone's enjoying their time at home, a little extra family time. Again, when life serves you lemons, you make that lemonade. And just remember, Piranhas, one team.